Oh yeah, this is my first unboxing of an iPhone, and I will unboxing in this video iPhone SE. The SE means for the special edition. This one is 128 GB, and it's a gold edition. And as you can see on the right, on the left, you got only the iPhone. On the front, we got the picture of the iPhone SE. And on the back we got some information. You can see which model it is, how many gigabyte it is, and also Siri and email numbers. So if you don't know for sure if it's an original one or a fake one, you can go on the Apple website and see if it's an original one and it's never have earlier activated. So it's a nice way to know if it's an original one or not. Now let's continue with unboxing, and as you can see here it is the iPhone SE. It's a really beautiful design, and I also like the color. I never have earlier gold edition. I think maybe my 5S was gold edition, I don't know for sure, but yeah, let's see what we have inside the box. And as first always, we got here the paperwork, and we got here the SIM pen, I think, yeah. And inside the little box we have the Apple stickers also, that's a standard by Apple. And here we got some information, I think, how to set up iPhone. And if you don't know how to do that, you can also go on Apple website and see the manual, instruction manual. So it's not that hard, I think everybody can do that, so it's really. And here we got here the Apple stickers, and that's it is, yeah. And now let's continue and see inside the box. We got here also adapter, and we got the lightning cable if you want to pick up your iPhone or transfer your files, you can do that. Also we got here the headphone, and yeah, this one have a headphone jack, so yeah, if you want to use your headphones you can do that. It's not like iPhone 7 and above, we don't have anymore the headphone jack. And on the back we got the camera and microphone, and also dual flash. And on the bottom we got only one speaker and microphone and lightning port and also headphone port. And on the right we got only the SIM insert, so yeah, that's all it is. And on the left we got volume buttons and mute switch, and above we got only on and off switch. So yeah, that's it is, I think. And yeah, on the back we got also one microphone, so we got two microphones, so yeah, you're good. And now I will boot the iPhone and see how fast will it start. So yeah, here we go. Almost forget to say, we got also on front FaceTime camera, sensor and speakers, and also Touch ID. So with that being said guys, I would say this phone is pretty fast, it looks nice. So if you want to buy iPhone SE in 2018, it's a great choice. So I would say go with this phone. And with that being said, thanks for watching guys, and I'll see you in the next video.